And new this noon, it is our first look in years at convicted killer Richard Baumhammer. The man who went on a racially motivated shooting rampage was in court this morning. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height is live with the new developments there. Ari.
Sally, attorneys here at the Allegheny County Courthouse tell me what happened this morning was expected. They say this is all just part of the process. Richard Baumhammer was scheduled to be executed next month. What happened this morning, in essence, it postponed that execution for at least 8.5 months. Richard Baumhammer walked into court today in shackles and handcuffs, with half a dozen sheriff's deputies flanking his every step. His face hasn't changed much in the almost 10 years he's been in prison, though he has lost a lot of weight. In April of 2000, Baumhammer killed 5 people during a racially motivated shooting spree through several communities. His victims were all minorities. He was convicted in 2001, and his final appeal was denied by the U.S. Supreme Court last October. Then, last month, Governor Ed Rendell ordered Baumhammer to be executed on March 18th. But after today's hearing, that execution has been postponed. His attorney filed what's called a post-conviction motion. Essentially, she informed the court she plans to again appeal Baumhammer's conviction, and she has 180 days to do so. That forced the judge to postpone the execution.
The judge, in order to allow us to do what we're entitled to do under the law, he is by law forced to stay the execution.
And that is what Judge Jeffrey Manning did, but you can tell by his comments from the bench, he did not like doing it. Quote, I'm somewhat loath to grant it, but I don't think I have a choice. Quote, one of the problems with our system of justice is there is no finality to it. Baumhammer's attorney did not respond to the judge's comments, nor did she say on what grounds she would be appealing, but she did say what she's after.
With post-conviction proceedings, yes, we would be asking for a new trial.
And while all this is going on, Richard Baumhammer will remain on death row in a state prison in Greene County. As for the next 8 months or so, that's going to be spent with attorneys filing motions. The next hearing for this latest appeal of Richard Baumhammer's is scheduled for November. Reporting live from the Allegheny County Courthouse, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.